one of your favorite players? Where does Foles rank now?
Great Super Bowl. Great Super Bowl. It was fun to be a fan of the sport last night, I'll tell you that.
What now, Fizz? What do you mean,
what now? You get ready to play tomorrow. We're going to prepare like we did today. We started today. We're going to prepare tomorrow and shoot around. And before the game, we get ready for the Magic. So that's what's now.
When you separate yourself a couple of days from now, is there any explanation for, it's happened so many times where the effort and energy of the rest of the
day. What did you say, when I separate myself a couple of days from now?
When you have a couple of days separation from a performance like that, can you see things differently because this has happened so many times now?
No. Just try to get better, move on to the next day, and hopefully, you know, you come out with a better effort, hopefully you come out with a better sense of urgency. Can't just take, you don't take it for granted being able to play this game and being out there on the floor, but it's gonna play better. That's what it comes down to.
Is there anything you say to the team, or if anybody says anything to the team?
When we prepare, we be professional, and we go out and play. I mean, listen, at the end of the day, we're as bad as it's looked as of late, we're still in a good position where we can play some good basketball going into the break. You know, so. We want to try to control that.
This team, obviously, three straight finals. You finished first, I think, once. You're five games up on the 9 seed. Are the playoffs a given still for you guys?
I hope so. I don't think anybody's here not to make the playoffs.
But if that's something... Of course. I mean, you guys are here to go all the way to June. Is that something that this team has to be cognizant of, that you're,
I hope not.
You mentioned the brain. How is this team impressive right now?
I don't know. Who's to say that the break is going to be even better? It's better for us when we come back, or is going to be able to get away from the game? Actually, I really don't. I'm not a fan or a fan of the break. I love to keep going. That's just who I am. That's how I prepare my mind and my body to keep going. So I think everybody else kind of enjoys the ability to kind of decompress and get away from the game, no matter how you're playing at that point in time. When you're playing as well as Golden State has played, and you've heard them say they need a break. We're playing as bad as we've been playing. You know, people saying they need a break. So, I think it is what it is, and you take the schedule with the schedule.
Anything else?
Thanks for sure.